I just had to listen.
How long were you there? How long were you listening?
Only a minute, a minute or two.
You shouldn't spy on me.
How can I help myself? You are too beautiful.
I'm so glad you're home. I didn't want to be alone another minute on this precious day.
Della, my Della. All I can think of when we're apart is your face and your hair and your voice and your body. Della, I think of you every minute of the day, waiting for the moment we'll be together.
Can't you just feel the magic in the air? Del, I have something left to be done, a last minute thing. It won't take me long. What is it, Jim?
It's a surprise.
You know I love surprises, but Jim,
what promise is that?
You haven't forgotten, have you, Jim? We're not to buy each other presents. We promised, remember?
Yes, I remember. What a foolish thing it was to say.
Foolish or not, that's what we promised.
That
That's not my surprise. But why did we promise? I want you to have something special from me. Haven't got that much, but couldn't we spare just a little bit more?
In truth, I've spent even more than we had. I'm afraid by next month we won't have the rent.
You don't have to worry about that. I'll find a way, I always have.
I know that, Jim, I didn't mean.
Del, I want you to have a wonderful night. I want you to have every gift inside. Gone without long enough. Wouldn't you like a new mink coat? How about a string of pearls? I can see you covered in jewels, diamond rings, silver and gold.
I will miss you.
I won't. I
It's not like that at all. Calm down, drink some water. I just need your help with something very special. So tell me, what is it? I can't wait another minute. Are you sure you're all right? Yes, I'm fine. Listen, listen carefully. I need your help with a surprise for Jim. Oh, you know I'm very good at that sort of thing. Just tell me, before I explode. But not nearly enough. So Magi, I need your help so I can get what I need. What can I do? How will I get it? Madame Sofrani, you know the beautician. She has that charm. Down on Broadway. Well, she's offered me a great deal of money. It's really very simple. All we have to do is... What? What is it? I'll die if you don't tell me.
Della, think I'm superstitious, but you see.
Thank you.
Della, I'm back. Della. She's gone out. Let's hurry before she comes home. Ah, easy does it. That's it, that's right. Just a little more.
Oh, my back.
Sorry, Hank.
Why such a big tree?
Believe it or not, it was free.
Gee, I wonder why.
By the time I went, they were giving them away.
Lucky you, lucky me.
Della will love it.
That's just great.
It's all done up.
If I can still walk by then. Just like kids, like a pair of kids on Christmas Eve. Well, you deserve all the happiness there is. Enjoy yourselves. Have a good time.
Henry, wait. I want to show you my present for Della. Every time we pass this certain little shop, she stops and she stares at the very same thing. She tries not to show how much she really cares, but her eyes light up, and you know what that means. I can't wait to see the look on her face when she opens this up, and there it will be.
That's real nice. She'll go crazy for sure. You must have paid quite a pretty penny, I bet.
Nothing's too good for Della tonight. If she's happy, that's all that counts.
Well, I hope you'll still have something left to eat. By the way, where'd you make that kind of money?
It wasn't difficult. It was well worth it.
Now I'm worried. What did you do? Nothing stupid, I hope.
You might think, but I'm sure it was right. Della deserves even more than I got.
That kind of talk gets people in trouble. What did you do for your queen, Prince Charming?
I'm sure you won't like it, but I had to find a way.
You know what I'm thinking. I sure hope I'm wrong.
What are you thinking?
I hope you didn't get yourself mixed up with something shady.
Henry, it's not what you're thinking. By now you know me better than that. I would never do such a thing.
Well then, what did you do? How did you get such a fancy little gift?
All that I had that was worth anything.
Yeah.
The only thing I had was my dad's old watch.
Oh, brother, oh, boy. You sold the watch.
Pawned the watch.
You sold your daddy's watch.
I pawned the watch.
It was your grandfather's, too.
What could I do?
What?
I didn't have a gift for Della.
That watch has been in your family for years.
Della's my family now. I had no other way of getting her the gift.
You sold the watch.
What could
you
I do?
Sold your daddy's watch.
I didn't have a gift.
It was your grandfather's too. It was a damnful thing. It was a damnful thing to do.
Want the best for Della right now. What do I care about an old watch?
I don't understand how you can talk like that. That's your father you're talking about. You told me yourself what that watch meant to him. How many times have you told me the story? What were you thinking? I don't understand. I don't understand.
time I wore it was the saddest day I've known. I wore it to remember
enjoy it now that it's done. You're a good kid, Jim. You've got a good heart.
Henry, you'll see I was right.
Yeah, yeah, I'm sure I will. You'll make her very happy tonight.
I hope so. I hope so.
Of course you will. Of course you will. Listen, I gotta go now.
Thanks again for all your help. I don't know what I'd do without you.
What do you mean? You do just fine. And Jim, forget about what I said.
Okay, Hank. I'll see you later.
Waiting for you.
Then I'd better go in.
is for you.
Oh, Jim, it's a beauty.
I couldn't resist. It called out your name. What have you got?
Jim, I know we promised, but I had to after all. I wanted you to have this, so I had to break a vow.
Tell, I'm disappointed after all the fuss you made.
It's true, I'm the one who made us both promise. But I couldn't imagine you not having this.
I'll forgive you this time if you promise not to scold.
Hurry, hurry, I can't wait anymore.
here goes.
Jim, it's for your watch, a proper chain to wear it proudly. How I hope that it will match. I searched and searched quite madly. Don't you like it, Jim?
Yes. Of course I do. It's just I don't know what to say.
Jim, it's real gold. See how it sparkles. How I long to see how fine you look when you wear it.
Della, Della, you're so kind. What a fine and beautiful gift. You can never know how much this means to me.
Jim, put it on. I want to see how it will look.
I'm sure it will be fine. Why don't you open your gift?
Well, first, let me see. I want to see how it will look.
I didn't want to tell you. How could I tell you?
Where's it gone to? Where's it gone? What I planned at all, but at least open it up. Please let me see you open your gift. Yes, for the ones, and so beautiful. And you sold your watch for
we see them in your hair, your beautiful hair. Then I'll never think of that old watch again.
I can't. Don't ask me. We must get back your
voice.
I'm